done in that particular way. It's been a long time since we played it, so I'm really proud of you putting it together in a short amount of time. So next we're going to play Can Can, and they're going to play through it three times at an increasing speed each time. And this is one of our like class favorite songs because it's just a fun, crazy song.
Thank you.
step away where we had multiple parts going on, sometimes three parts, sometimes four. And what we're going to actually finish our concert with is four smaller pieces called Sky Suite. And this is a jump for us because we now have our violin section. We take our giant violin section and we actually divide them into two groups. Violin one, keep your bows in your mouth, keep your bows in your mouth. You see, it's got a 50-50 split in violin. So they're each going to be playing sometimes very similar things and sometimes very different things. And then our violas have their own part and our cellos have their own part and even our basses have their own part for this. This was a big jump in playing as an orchestra, very much like what our second graders might do for their first concert. And so this has got four different songs. The first one's called Clouds, and the second one is called Rain, the third is Thunder, and then it finishes with my favorite, which is called Sun. So, we appreciate everybody coming out. We're going to finish up with our four parts of Sky Suite.
Thank you. Thank you.
concerts at this point in their career do seem really short. That is a lot of work. That last piece, the last four parts, were a lot of work that we've never been able to do a sixth grade really before. So we're very excited that they were able to put that together and work so hard. I want to thank all of you parents for supporting your kids being in orchestra and encouraging them to practice. And I want to thank Mr. Wiseman and the administration of the academy for supporting us here. Suski and I are super.